When it comes to project management, Basecamp is the ultimate tool. When it comes to cloud storage and document collaboration, Google Drive leads the way. So how to integrate these two excellent cloud services? Here is how to sync and integrate your Basecamp projects with Google Drive. Go to cloudhq.net. Click on See Plans and Pricing. Click on Get Started for the Premium Plan. The sync wizard will appear. Drag the Basecamp icon to the empty box on the left. Note that if you still use a Basecamp Classic account, you will need to drag the Basecamp Classic icon. You will then be prompted to sign in with your Google ID. Click on Sign Up with Google Account, and you will be forwarded to the Google page. Click on Allow. After the account is created, you need to authorize CloudHQ to access your Basecamp projects. To do this, click on Add Basecamp, and you'll be forwarded to the 37 Signals Basecamp page to confirm that CloudHQ can access your Basecamp projects. Click on Yes, I'll Allow Access, and you'll be redirected back to CloudHQ. Click on the arrow to list your Basecamp project. You can sync all of your Basecamp projects or only the projects selected. For now, let's just click on the top-level folder, which means that CloudHQ will sync all of your projects. Tick Sync Only Attach Files checkbox if you want to sync only Basecamp attachments and exclude discussions, to-dos, and calendar. Let's select this option. Click on Select to confirm your selection. In this step, just drag the Google Drive icon into the empty box on the right. So click on Add Google Drive, and you'll be forwarded to the Google page to confirm that CloudHQ can access your Google Drive files. Click on Authorize, and you'll be redirected back to CloudHQ. Click on Create Folder to create a new folder. Name this folder something like Basecamp Projects in Google Drive. Click the newly created folder and press Select. Now you need to select the sync options. For example, you can decide whether to sync only archived projects, active projects, or both. For now, let's configure this sync pair to sync both archived and active projects. And finally, just click on Synchronize Continuously, and we will start an automatic and continuous sync of all of your Basecamp projects with Google Drive. All data transfer runs completely transparent to you. Everything is done in the cloud. You don't even need to have your PC running. And as soon as you make a change in Basecamp, the change will automatically be backed up to Google Drive. And as soon as you make a change in Google Drive, the change will be uploaded into Basecamp. Pure set it, forget it. CloudHQ, sync your cloud.